Why is water important to life? Well, Masaru Emoto has done a beautiful study by photographing the frozen molecule of water after it's been exposed to emotions, thoughts, words. So check on his work. It's a phenomenon how emotions are also interfering in the water quality.